pinche mierda puñeta culero, hijo de puta carajo.
Nina, ¿qué pasó?
The fucking Pantero stole my fucking car.
Your project car?
Yes. This is Sergio's stink all over it. I need your help. I'm getting my car back with interest.
On my way.
Let's go get my car back.
You want the wheel?
And try not to drive angry.
So, any idea where they took your car?
They stole it, they're gonna chop it. But you know Sergio, I wanna make it personal first. Take it for a spin, drag race. Show the Panteros who's boss. Most likely place he'd do that is at the culvert in Smelterville. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. Who knows what that car means to me.
Damn. I don't know if I ever said this in so many words, but that guy is pinche mierda chingada. You spent hours on that car.
I've spent years on that car. That's why he took it. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him. He's gotta make it hurt.
I don't get it. If someone betrayed me, I'd just, you know, not that I want him to do that to you. It just seems easier.
That's not how it works in Los Panteros. You shoot someone in the face, they're dead. You fuck up their car, they're nothing.
Here's the culvert. They aren't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever. As long as I get my car.
Oye, cabrones! ¿Dónde está mi carro?
Shit! It's Nina! Big mistake, Nina! Should've just let it go!
Touch our stuff!
This is our party, Saints!
Another one down. I don't see your car.
Damn it! It's not here. We must already be chopping it. We've got to get to the garage.
What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. You cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble. Gabriel, where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chopped Sergio's special project.
I don't think he's gonna...
We don't have time,
Ramos. What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. You cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble. Hola, Gabriel. Where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chop Sergio's special projects.
I don't think he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what did you say about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car, and they're nothing.
Wait, what? Oh, my paint job! My fucking paint job! My car! What are you doing? Okay, I'll talk. Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? No. We gotta go now. Drive now to the quarry.
I don't get it. What's that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna...
Right over the edge. There's no fixing that. We don't stop him.
Mierda chingada. Hang on, we got Panteros up our ass.
Please.
I'm making you a power!
I gotta reload! Don't let anything slow you down.
I've been training for you. Bag him and tag him.
No! Fucking Sergio!
We'll get there in time.
Getting close. Step on it.
I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.
It's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Panteros HQ. Give me a sec, give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado. So, you said you've got a plan?
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn. That is a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
By liberating a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot... I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a guy I could borrow one from. His rates are pretty high.
Hey, you need a ticket!
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart. Barbecue day, just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did ya?
Christ, this thing for tourists?
Knocked him dead. Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here. what I do.
Serve them right. More on the way. This is why I brought you along. Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out, too.
Let's keep this up.
All clear. Land on the roof, and we'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars. Let's take out the cars and keep moving.
Not to nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. It must be working double shifts. And look at all this gear. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, you're taking care of that.
Fucking out!
This is what I do.
Thank you. Holy shit. Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything. I had a plan. But this'll be better.
Come with me to the control booth! I'm gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't include a crane. I would have remembered a crane. What's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
You gotta ask?
Then do it.
You got power to the crane. Cover me!
I said I was gonna wreck all of our cars, and I fucking meant it.
What are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
You mean exit plan. You get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
Crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
Ah!
I know I do.
all their cars but this one, huh?
Fucking great!